The Edmonton Oilers are so proud to select from the Red Deer Rebels Ryan Nugent-Hopkins.
So make that five, first picks in a row for Edmonton. As Ryan Nugent-Hopkins is the first overall pick in the 2011 National Hockey League entry draft.
Gives his brother Adam a hug. He's a quiet and unassuming kid off the ice, but he's a dynamic difference maker on the ice. He's got elite vision, competitiveness, playmaking skills, but can also score goals. And he's not had an easy life as a kid. His dad, Roger Hopkins, his mom, Debbie Nugent, they split up, they separated when he was very young. And his dad, Roger, has had a lot of medical issues to deal with, including a battle with lymphoma that he's come out on the right side of.
Well, the biggest thing on Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, Bob, he's got elite vision, he's an outstanding skater, and he's really good with the puck. You get an example of his elite vision as you read a little bit of his bio. But Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, here's the vision part of it, really aware. You check, you look, you pass, you make your teammate look better. Then you've got the outstanding skater in him. Just so quick, he breaks people down, great lateral mobility. Again, the great distribution skills and the vision. And how about the puck handling, Bob and Gord? This is Ryan Nugent-Hopkins personified, making a nice little pass over in traffic. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, an elite offensive force. I just don't know if he's strong enough to play in the NHL next year, but I guarantee he will be a year later.
I can tell you this, emotionally, 18 years old, going on 35 years old, a very well-grounded kid, unbelievably respectful of authority, quite an unassuming off the ice, but when the game starts, he wants to take it over. To your point, Pierre, about whether he's ready next year, there are so many aspects of his game that are absolutely ready to play, but you're right, at just a shade over 170 pounds, the number one strength that he's got, aside from his vision, is his ability to go into heavy traffic, in heavy traffic areas, and like Pavel Datsyuk, be strong on the puck and come out with it. Brent Sutter has every reason to want this guy to stay back in junior hockey. Brent Sutter, of course, is the coach of the Calgary Flames, but he's also the owner of the Red Deer Rebels. And he would love nothing more than to have Nugent-Hopkins come back and play another year in Red Deer. But Brent really believes what happens between now and next fall will determine if Hopkins can get, if Nugent-Hopkins can get strong enough. He does have a chance to play in the National Hockey League next season.
The second
selection. But his general manager and head coach in Red Deer really believes coming back and playing a full year of junior, including the World Juniors, would be the best tonic.
Bob and Gord, he should have been on Canada's World Junior team last year. He was a late cut. I didn't like it. I was at the camp. And James, you tell Ryan Nugent-Hopkins for me, he should have been on that Team Canada.